Subscribe.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy LaJordo back at you with another one. Day before prom, you know what I'm saying? Day before prom, I probably saying like, why my hand? I got a light right here right now, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? We about to go ahead. Well, these niggas right here. I'm not putting the list on the camera because she ain't got no makeup on. Order for prom queen.
Hi. Day before. Everything's going great so far. I got my nails, hair done.
You seen them?
See?
Oh, yes.
And I got my eyebrows done. Yes. And my hair done, but y'all can't see it right now.
Yeah, we can see.
Just be ready for us to step tomorrow. I feel like all of City King's class of 2019 is gonna step. So y'all be on the lookout.
Look at the sun kissing my ass.
You have one fake ass wing light.
So y'all like the cap. Fake ass. Huh? Y'all like the cap. Huh?
I see that hole.
Your cripple ass.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Too far.
That was far? That was too far? That was too far.
Let's go.
Hey, Blake. Ready?
Go! But he still got it though.
That's all you did this.
Oh. Who knows that she is? Oh my god.
Before the prom.
I'm trying to go back to jail. Oh.
You look tough.
Still look beautiful either way it goes.
Huh?
What'd you say?
I didn't say nothing.
Still look beautiful either way it goes. She's just so fine, bro.
Got my damn ticket, I'm ready to go.
You know I ain't come to play, let's get it. Snapping off the rip. Yo, say I'm a favorite nigga. Huh. You probably don't want to let your baby mama take a picture.
Why?
Cause I'm the type of baby that's gonna fuck the babysitter. I just did a show and put up laughing on a hating nigga. Huh. Them bitches hit me, they drop past them on these rapper niggas. As I put that 40 out, he better have an angel with him. You trying to book me for a show, you gotta pay me before I go.
It's the next morning, as you can tell. And guess what day it is? The day we've been waiting for a long time, baby. Prom day. You dig what I'm saying? Y'all remember back then I was making vlogs for homecoming, for pink out. And it's only right I make it for prom. Because I know a couple of my friends from the step that you've seen from the day before this. Everybody, you know, I got my friends on step. Everybody look a little rough. They don't look like they on the usual. Come on. They do look like they on the usual. They do. They finna step. I wanna see you finna step. I'm finna go casual. I ain't got no date right now. But I'ma go with my homeboys. That's cool. It's cool. I mean, hey, you don't really need a date. If you dateless, you don't need a date, man. You don't gotta match nobody. You can still have a good time. You know what I'm saying? Take pictures with other males or females. You know what I'm saying? You just gotta be you at the end of the day. You gotta have a good time. And I'm nominated for, like, what, two things? I think it was most popular and most wittiest. Okay, but I'm only on the paper for most wittiest. And most wittiest means most funniest. Most wittiest junior last year for prom. I want to win it again. I'm bringing daddy home, you know what I'm saying? That's the son. I'm bringing the daddy home, you know what I'm saying? I think we're getting trophies, too. So, yeah. We're going to see who all win awards and stuff like that. Right now, I'm going to take a shower right now. It's like 12 o'clock. And I'm going to take my shower, wash my face and all that. A couple of times. Because, look, this got to go. Nigga, this just came in. I ain't shaving this shit. I'll show y'all my prom fit in a minute, but right now we finna get ready, shit like that, and stay tuned, we got a live ass vlog for today. Dude, I just can't wait. I was supposed to have a date to prom. I had to realize that, like, then people really want to go with me. I was like, fuck. Damn, I had options, but then I was so stuck up on probably somebody that didn't even want me from the beginning. So, like, that's where you go wrong at. Don't talk to nobody that don't want to talk to you guys. That's my lesson for today.
Look at this shit. Would you look at this?
Say hello to my vlog. Say hello to the vlog. How you doing, man?
What you doing?
Oh, hey, don't look down. Don't look down.
Look at the toes.
I don't show these toes often, but don't look.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah, I'm vlogging today, man.
Already?
Yeah, before the prom. Nominee for prom king right here. How you feeling, man?
Like, I should win, but I'm probably not.
Should win, is he probably not? You won't. Pulling up in. Oh!
Yes, sir. I'm in the whole 360 of it.
Back around.
How you feeling, man?
I'm ready. All right, guys, finna start getting ready for throwing, you know what I'm saying? It's about that time anyway, we start getting ready. And let me go ahead and get Jordan so I can show y'all a little something.
Everybody stepping. Class 2019 stepping. Who we putting up in? Yeah, Big Bentley. Big Bentley. Thank you all that. Found his Helen. Got no cash. Not fall back. No. Why me walk? Watch my walk.
Watch that.
Say I'm famous. I mean I'm famous. Look who's stepping.
Oh!
Yeah. Patricia, Jeff. Oh, okay. Yes, ma'am. La 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 ha. La 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 la. Yeah. La 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 la. The ugly man.
Boy, really about ready to go. Yeah.
Say what?
Yeah.
We all having a good time.
Yeah.
I think he's funny than me.
Y'all got the dream team!
This is prom 2019. Where's the class of 2019?
Oh, that's all I have to say.
All right.
Let me try that.
What a class of 2019 then?
Yeah. Wittiest administrator, Miss White. I'm just playing. Wittiest boy, Jordo Johnson. We had planned this, he and I.
That's the prom king.
Queen Angela.
out. Had a good time. Came through dripping, you know what I'm saying? And yeah,
thank you. He's going. It's the day after prom, and look at the neighborhoods we are in. Look, I said the neighborhood. Look at the neighborhood we are in, bro. Like, come on.
Look at the neighborhood we're in. Truly blessed, man. Wanna say I'm blessed, first of all. I'm not even rich, but none of my friends are rich. But we're truly blessed that we can get to where we are right now. Every day you gotta wake up and just thank God. And that sun is kissing my ass even more than the other day. Yes, sir. Every day you gotta wake up and thank God for what you have, man. And it's just a blessing, man. Just thank God for everything, bro. Because without him, nothing would be possible. Facts. Period.
That's where we go to our shit right here.
Shit, I'm trying. Got the little door here. Push the open.
Oh. Say hello to my vlog. Went for a little walk. Say hello to the vlog.
Hello. 3 hours of sleep.
Oh my God. Hey, you excited me and see that? Niggas playing zombies and shit. We got a little panel out real fast, bro. This hoe is nice. Nice, baby. Nice. We gonna be getting one of these hoes soon.
We will be getting one of these hoes soon. Best believe we will.
Yes, sir.